Pope Francis greeted Mexican actor Eduardo Verástegui as he met with members of the Papal Foundation in the Vatican. The actor has been a member of the Papal Foundation for many years now. Through the foundation's financial support, donations are used for papal charities, seminaries, schools, and projects of the new evangelization. The premiere of the new film Eduardo Verástegui is starring in is titled Little Boy. It opens on April 24th in the U.S. and on May 15th in Mexico.